run through that again. Just so we're clear on what we're all doing.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now! Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
A blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now you're gonna get them all killed. Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
the home of Gotham's brave men and women, a beacon of hope in a city of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it and the lives of all that cower within its walls.
Generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
up with us!
Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. The militia have set up watchtowers throughout the city. I'm going to take them down.
Hey, I can see the GCPD from here. Shame we don't have a sniper rifle. Why take pot shots at terrified cops when we can just leave them in there? The turret will take care of any evac choppers they send in. I'm just bored, you know, stuck up here. $50 says I could hit a desk sergeant through a window. No way in hell could you make that shot. Give me a rifle and I'll prove it.
You're on. I'll get a couple of rifles in the next supply drop. Whoever hits the most cops wins. Clean kills only, though. We don't want a cop. Unnecessary suffering.
That's not supposed to happen.
Place you up!
3 watchtowers remaining. They'll be waiting.
This has been a long time coming. I've honed my skills, sharpened my senses. Have you?
So, explain it to me again. Scarecrow's gas got sucked away by a giant plant?
That's right.
And Poison Ivy was inside the plant?
Yep.
And then she died. Exactly. And there were plants attacking the tanks we sent in trying to stop it.
Jesus.
Hey!
I hate this town. Are you sure the turrets are working? Hey, you just crashed the drone. You okay? Our drone controller's not responding. We should check it out.
Two watchtowers still standing.
A pity to leave loose ends, huh?
The Knight really hated you, Batman. That's why he failed. These things should never be personal.
What happened, Batman? You used to put up a fight.
Thank you.
If I overuse this synthesizer, it could tell the enemy I'm here.
What the hell? Watch my back while I fix him up.
Where is he? Over here. I'll keep watch.
Arkham Knight. This
I'm locked down. Deathstroke has switched to an encrypted channel.
I will end this, Bat, before the break of dawn. Do any of you see him?
Got a man down here.
I can't crack their new voice codes. This won't work.
One militia watchtower left, Alfred. Time to finish this.
And finish it you shall, Master Bruce. Please send them my regards.
Who trained you, Bat? You're good.
They were beating on him pretty bad from what I could see. Definitely ain't a good night to be a firefighter. Ain't a good night for most things.
Okay, we'll join a
It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
I need to get closer.
Attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But I don't need watchtowers. I don't need checkpoints. We've got tanks on the streets and Gotham rigged to blow.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch, but I was never gonna do it for free.
The militia have explosives deployed around the city. Time to hunt them down.
You know anything about religion? I was always told to make the sign of the cross after I went.
Easy, Ben.
Martians are headed towards your position.
I'm attacking from all sides, Batman. Alpha target just hit a Diamondback. Armor breach. Lost the Diamond.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Two bombs left. No one holds Gotham hostage.
Well, no one gets away with it, sir.
They're just drones, Dark Knight. When you face me, you'll have to cope with a manned machine.
I'm starting to think maybe I could have sniffed that gas. Hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on.
Scarecrow's gonna try again.
Only if he's got some gas to spare. Ivy took care of the whole batch.
Yeah, maybe. From what I hear, the whole batch took care of her.
I'm going to search for the militia's explosives deployed around the city.
Just for hire at his back. Jason, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
No way we're getting through there. Back up. Nice driving, idiot. He's right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel? Jeez, he's coming after us. Run, go, go.
sizable heavy armor unit towards your location.
We own the streets, Batman, not you! Lost a Mamba drone! I've lost a drone!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. One explosive device left to deal with. The militia's grip on Gotham is loosening.
You'd be good at it.
Oh, crap!
I got away.
Place is gonna have more plant life than a nature reserve. We'll be the endangered species.
Trust me, don't hit the bikes. They're spoken for. car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Thank you.
is aware of our incursion and has sent a sizable force to curtail it.
Target spotted in the canal!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Well, Batman. Looks like you've been busy.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting.
Search pattern. thought you were a soldier!
shouldn't have dropped it.
If you were any kind of man, pull the car over and finish this properly.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
Oh, this ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Gather round, kiddies. Uncle Slade's got another tale from the trenches. Ask him to tell the one about the mass graves. It's a hoot.
Thanks. Man.
Let me know
I need a vacation.
Could have sworn I heard broken glass.
Survived, Batman. Well done. But you still haven't won. Scarecrow's still out.
Good work, Batman.
Hear, hear!
Scarecrow's men would have torn this place apart if you hadn't been here.
Think it's safe being out here again?
Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it. Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored.
you'll fight.
Fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Nigma. I'll hold you to it.
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed them yet.
Good, you're here. Lately, Batman, I've been pondering the value of human life. And your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest forms. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain explodes. My hypothesis is simple. When faced with the task of trying to save one condemned man amongst that gaggle of idiots, even you will give up in despair. Oh, and don't knock him out. What little brain activity he has, keep that cranial combustible from detonating.
The remote batarang will let me scan for Riddler's victim without getting close. There he is. The remote batarang can carry an electric charge. It should defuse Riddler's microbomb without causing a detonation.
Congratulations, hero! You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron! The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all.
Until you save them all.
Why are you hiding up? So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
I nearly got hit by Batman's tank earlier.
Under attack. That won't work. He won't follow my orders while he's busy.
cautious in that car tank thing.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
Some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No?
Batman, you have solved over 20% of my riddles. Congratulations! Unfortunately, you've now reached what I call the stupidity threshold. In layman's terms, my little layman, they were the easy ones.
Easy ones. Easy ones.
So Harley went after the bat? Well, good for her. Be nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologized for gassing us.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Patsy, I'm gonna miss you. No, I mean it, I do. You're the one thing keeping me sane.